there's one thing that I love, it is technology from the early 2000s and the 90s. One of those being landline phones. Just a good, solid, corded phone hooked up to those physical wires, those physical telephone wires. This is actually the phone from my childhood house that I took from my parents' basement when I came to visit. I was Casey Becker from the first Scream movie for Halloween last year. And so I had my little blonde bob wig, I had some fake blood, you know, that white cableknit sweater, and then I took this as a prop, because she's very famously with her chunky little phone. It is actually, I think, cordless in the movie. I think she starts off on the landline and then she switches to the cordless, but I thought this fit the aesthetic. I remember before such a good sound. Before I was allowed to have a cell phone, cell phones were like a pretty common thing when I was a kid. Like I didn't grow up really pre-cell phone, but my parents didn't let me have one until I was well into my teen years. So back in the day, I would use this very phone to call up my neighbors and ask if they wanted to come over to my house, or they would call me and ask if I wanted to come over for a play date. And I remember I had all of their phone numbers memorized, and is something so satisfying about pressing these buttons. And just the weight of this in your hand is just like so, so exciting to me. It's so interesting to me how the more we move into the digital frontier, the digital realm, with communication and with music, the more alluring and desirable tangible forms become. With the rise of vinyls, and then cassettes came back, and now CDs even had a revival. I think CD sales are up 12% from kind of their decline, which was surprising to me. I predicted that vinyls would stay pretty relevant and that cassettes would come back. I thought that the CD was probably on its way out, but still, there's something alluring about holding an album in your hand, putting it in a player, hitting play, having to either skip through the track list manually, or if it's a record or a cassette, you can't really skip around at all. Also so satisfying to slam down, but obviously we're not going to do that today. The novelty landlines I have is this NFL New England Patriots football phone. Which is shaped like a football. Didn't buy it, and I am so glad that I did, because it is just so funny. I'm also from New England, and I don't understand football, but I grew up with Patriots fans, and I would always go to my family's little like Super Bowl Sunday party, and I would bring a book, and I would make a huge display of reading. this, of course. Isn't desirable to me because of the NFL branding or, you know, the football shape, but just for its sheer novelty. All these phones I have hooked up to an actual working, whatever they're called, landline input, and made calls from them, but I can just imagine, like, ordering a pizza on this, or calling up a friend and gabbing. With this one, its ringer doesn't work anymore, but it can still get calls. It just doesn't ring, and it can make outgoing calls, which I think is ideal. No one can call me, but I can call people, you know? Or people can call me, I just won't hear it. It's got this nice football texture. This mode says either T or P, and I honestly don't know what it's referring to. were quite upset about it. I joked that this was a direct line to him, and I was going to call him up and convince him to stay with the Patriots, which obviously was unsuccessful. Something so powerful about Hello Kitty and Hello Kitty branded everyday items. I mean, you can get Hello Kitty anything you want. Hello Kitty toilet paper, Hello Kitty water dispenser, Hello Kitty luggage, Hello Kitty makeup, which is so fun for me. Like, sure, you can have a landline and, you know, order pizza on your boring old clunk of a phone. Or you can take Miss Kitty along for a ride and let her angel wings guide you every call that you make. I just think it makes being alive a little bit more worth it. This is a little display when it's plugged in. And this is an erase button because this actually